it's a lot about philosophy. Like, again, my art, I call it Afro-mysterics. Afro-mysterics, the mystery of the African thought pattern.
Mm-hmm.
So in the patterns, the messages, what I've discovered, something I've been able to, you know, do is use lines and weave them together and take you on a journey. So like I'm taking you on a journey through the lines.
Mm-hmm.
So I put concepts, ideas, philosophies, and things that questions sometimes, you know, like when I'm thinking in my head, I want people to see it.
And to reflect.
Yeah, you know.
Like,
and I want people to see it.
If I see the Egyptian.
Exactly. Can I just show you some of the things in there?
Mm-hmm.
Did I tell you about it yesterday?
No.
Okay, we'll talk about it. So this piece starts from here.
Mm-hmm.
So this piece is called Dreamscape. And it's a layered piece. So it's like it moves, but then it's static. Now when you look close here, you're going to see like it looks like two faces are looking at each other.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know if you see.
Yeah.
Yes.
But then also it's a vagina.
Mm-hmm.
And that's a sperm.
Mm-hmm.
And those are ovaries and palms. Mm-hmm. So there's a whole reproductive system and there's a birth.
Mm-hmm.
Now, this reoccurs in this piece. Now, there's a face inside a big penis, like here,
mm-hmm.
going through in there. And then when you look at the parallels, take you to Gaddafi, money, economy, war. War of Obama and Osama on the parallel. This is Martin Luther King here, dream, the eye, and slaves like this.
Mm-hmm.
And come back here, see the map of Africa. Looks like it's crying.
Mm-hmm.
Questions. Looks like the syringe is plunged inside of it. It looks like it's been drained. It's going where? Out. On parallel, you see Egypt. Here you see a BMW.
Mm-hmm.
You see a cross, religion. Here you see all the religions in the world. You see a power button.
Mm-hmm.
I'm going to come back to it. Here you see Adam. You see Eve. Story. You see apple. Here you see love, flowers, and death. Here you see a skull or a brain. It looks like a brain.
Mm-hmm.
But then there are women inside of it.
Mm-hmm.
But it's a brain, but then this imagery in it. It's
a woman, not a man.
That's a man.
It's a man.
It's a man. But then when you look at it, it's like somebody's having an orgy in his head.
Okay.
Well, it looks like a brain, but it's not a brain.
Mm-hmm.
But it's a brain.
Okay.
Now, when you look at here, you see Steve Jobs, you see Apple.
Mm-hmm.
When I call this a dreamscape, it's like I was like drifting through different levels of consciousness. And I'm like, some things were in my mind, I didn't even know they were there. So you have a couple of things like brands like D&G, you have Nokia, you have BMW, you have an Apple, MTV bass, CNN, and the list goes on.
How about the piano keys?
The piano keys is to wrap this. Now, I was reading about Steve Jobs and ideas. And this is a light bulb in his head, the idea.
Mm-hmm.
Somebody questions it, apathy. Time you have to think. Brainstorm. Like, there's a storm literally in your head. There's a spark, there's an idea, and there's a product.
Mm-hmm.
And this cycle goes on.
Amazing.
The iPhone's kind of really musical when you think about it and how the components are. So I just had to put the chords to kind of capsule because I also play music. So these are actually the chords.
Okay.
And when you look closely, you see this part. It's like a lively part of like a Lagos life.
Mm-hmm.
By the beach, the coconut,
mm-hmm.
music. This is typical. There's a lady in the mix and this fresh fish
mm-hmm.
and this palm wine.
Yeah.
The life. As I enjoyed it, and that there's a sharp contrast in my love for BMW. And I thought about BMW for a long time as a kid because I wanted my parents to get it. I was like, I can't just buy a BM, buy a Benz, because I love those cars. And after reading up a BM as an adult, I began to think about different things in life that I really like. But reading up about the origins of a company like BMW, for example, in Nazi Germany, and how Hitler actually pumped a lot of money into was called Bavaria Motor Works because Bavaria is in Germany, and Benz, to actually make like war machines, superior war machines to be able to win the war. And that was how those companies were actually born.
Mm-hmm.
And that's why they were even more, literally more advanced than all the other cars, you know, at that point in time. And they're still a little bit more advanced when you think about it. Everybody talks about German cars because they're better than any other car in the world. Now think about that origin. Would you still drive a BM? Thinking about the history
mm-hmm.
of how it was born, And there's a loop. Now, when you look at this face, you see Hitler mustache in it, which you wouldn't see before.
Oh, wow. That's true. Oh my God. If you look really hard, you see the mustache.
So that is what the work is about. It's like revealing something. You know, like life is actually about learning things. You know, when you learn things and you see things, then your perception just changes.
Yeah.
And that's what I want to do with this work, is to make you see things. And then you unsee things.
Mm-hmm.
So this piece is going into detail about a lot of things in it. Messages, hidden messages, things.